Yes,
it's safe if you know how to use it. You can't just throw this on a dog and start using it because you're gonna get dragged down the block also. Watch, I'm gonna slow him down. Ready? That's it. Look how much more, watch. Just a little pressure and release. Look how much more gentle you can be with the right tool if you know how to use it.
Yeah.